Ladies and gentlemen, you should excuse me, I'll be able to speak only in English.
We are not getting you. Can you please?
This mic or that?
No, both are used. No problem, both are
used. You are aware that a team from Delhi Metro Rail Corporation has arrived in the city this morning, mainly to take the preliminary steps to identify the corridors which will qualify for a metro system, and thereafter to prepare a detailed project report for the first phase of the metro system for Vijayawada city. The idea of preparing a detailed project report is, without a detailed project report, the government cannot take an investment decision whether they should proceed with the metro, what will be the cost implications, what will be the ridership on the metro, then what is the institutional arrangements necessary for executing the metro, how the funds are to be mobilized, and what are the social benefits of the metro, and also along with that an environmental assessment study also has got to be done. For all these things, a detailed project report is required. Now, this has come as the responsibility of the DMRC based on a discussion that the Honorable Chief Minister had with me about 10 days back at Hyderabad. At that time, the Honorable Chief Minister was very keen that the metro work starts in the city as early as possible. Therefore, he requested me that the detailed project report should be made available within about 4 to 5 months' time. And thereafter, of course, the cabinet has to accept or approve the detailed project report. Then Government of India has to be taken on board for the scheme, because this will be a joint scheme between the state government and Government of India. Normally, such metro projects are done jointly between the two governments, as has been done in Delhi Metro Rail Corporation. And each of the government generally contributes about 20% of the cost, and the balance is through loans either taken internally or bilateral loans from abroad. That is how it is done. Now, we had a very detailed discussion with the Urban Development Authority here in the morning, along with their consultants. A lot of spade work has been already done by them, we find, particularly in regard to the travel demands and the probable corridor that are to be considered for the metro system model has been done. Taking all this into consideration, the team has gone down the city today. And we have tentatively come to a conclusion that the metro two corridors eminently qualify for a metro system, in the city today. One is along the Bandar Road, starting from the engineering college, from, and then along Bandar Road, then towards the bus stand, which we switch over to the highway itself, and bring it right in front of the Pandit Nehru bus stand. That is one corridor, which will be about 12 to 13 kilometers long. Another corridor we have tentatively selected is from the bus stand itself to the railway station. And from the railway station, we come over to the Ellur Road, go along the Ellur Road, right up to the Ramavarapadam Junction, then turn on the National Highway for about another 3 or 4 kilometers. This is another corridor that we have identified, which will be about, again, will be about 12 or 13 kilometers. So we felt that these two corridors, together with about 25 to 26 kilometers long, should be taken as the first phase of the metro project. The reason why we have limited the corridor for the time being is that we want to get the project sanctioned fast, get it executed. The Honorable Chief Minister feels that the metro system should be available for the city in the next, after the project report is approved and work start within about 3 years' time after that. That means within a total period of about 4 years' time, the metro system should be available for the city on that basis. But we are also preparing a master plan for the city, including the other corridors as well, many other corridors as well, which we are not fully identified today. That we will do leisurely. There will be a master plan. But this will be the phase one of the project.